I know from my own experience, he feels that thing juicing up on him, on his spine.
You can see the muscles start to contract.
I'm glad the one on his head stayed in this tent. Looks so cute.
The ones on the back stayed
in. I remember last time you shook it out.
His tail is animated all the time now. All the time. It's not just hanging down. When he's, you can tell what's going on with him by watching his tail now.